You wish you would be half the man that my husband is, but you're not. And you know what your problem is? Your ego. Oh, and you know what they say? Bigger the ego, smaller the package. John Cena, respect this.
You just made the biggest mistake of your life.
Hey, Maurice, you mess with my man, I'm gonna break you.
Isn't it crazy to think we've been together for over 3 years now?
I am madly in love with the most amazing man that has ever stepped foot on this earth, and I couldn't be happier.
I love you, and I love you more than I've loved anyone in my entire life.
Nikki, I love you.
I love me too.
Love, should you do a toast before we sip?
Before we do, these are the house rules.
Rule number 11 of John Cena's house rules.
House rule, if you guys are gonna be up late, please text me or tell me.
Rule number 8 of John Cena's house rules. Never ask me to advance your career when the cameras are rolling. Tisk, tisk.
Just get replaced.
John. I need to see some type of commitment that makes me feel and believe like you'll always be there for me.
Where I'm at in my life, I truly believe that I don't want to be married and I don't want to have kids.
John Cena, will you marry me?
I'm not going to marry you because I don't love you. I only love myself.
John.
I love you.
I only love myself. Nikki and John's plastic, fabricated lives spits on every real relationship. I spend hour after hour, day after day with this woman because I love her.
You are the best.
John Cena is jealous of me.
He is jealous of my relationship, jealous of all the talent that I possess.
Nikki Bella is jealous of me because I have this, which she'll never have.
And Nikki Bella will never get one of those because John Cena only loves himself.
You two talk and talk and talk and talk, and you don't even listen to yourselves, because if you did, you would realize just how ridiculous you sound.
Mike is the guy that screams at the top of his lungs.
Maurice and I have been the it couple in the WWE.
I'm just happy to stand alongside the woman I love and keep pushing forward doing exactly what I love.
And you want to knock Nicole for not having kids? How long y'all been married? How many kids you got?
Let me just crunch the numbers real quick.
None. What, you firing blanks there, sport?
There's nothing real about them. Everything they do is to elevate their brand.
You two are fake-ass, see-through, jealous haters.
Nikki and John's fabricated lives.
You're not the it couple.
Spits on every real relationship.
You're the shh it couple.
And it stops now.
At WrestleMania, we are going to destroy you.
We're gonna make sure.
You wanna talk tough?
WrestleMania is your curtain call.
You better be tough.